Yes, I call this genocide.
The evidence is mounting. Different than there was last week. The more evidence is coming out of literally the horrible thing that the Russians have done in Ukraine.